Did you know in Castaway, Tom Hanks almost died during filming? In an interview with BBC in 2009, Hanks said that Castaway put him in the hospital. The actor was hospitalized for 3 days after he got an infection from a cut on his leg. He didn't know it at the time, but the cut was eating its way through his leg and could have poisoned his blood and killed him if left untreated. Hanks got better, but filming had to be shut down for 3 weeks while he recovered from the infection.